Now, when I was your age, if I'd done that to somebody else's property, I'd get a good hiding and count myself lucky if I got away without any broken bones. Now, you ain't supposed to do it that way these days, but if he ain't looking, then...
Not the biggest I've seen.
Oh, well, you think it's funny, do you?
Yeah, sure. Hey, take this inside.
Be good. See you later.
Well, the rules are these. You do as you're told by me or him, and you keep your mouth shut. Is that clear? All right, you're at the back without any shifting crates.
What, I can't stay here?
Would you care where you are, eh? Come on, go, go! And where do you think you'll go?
What, so they're just in the next room?
Yeah.
What, and you in the middle?
Amazing, man.
You see that one up there, the one the... Bet she's well up for it, right?
It's like fish in a barrel there.
Ava, mate, the quiet ones. They're the ones that you got.
She's not like that.
Yeah, settle down, mate.
Everything all right?
Yeah, fine.
Nice to see someone's got a bit of respect for the ladies.
I can defend myself, you know.
About yesterday.
Someone go see who that is.
Gonna get me grief.
You've done it!
Nearly.
Who are they, anyway? Come on, let's go!
Are you a dancer?
Excuse me?
The way you move, you know. You're elegant, yeah? I thought he was going for a picnic with your little sister.
I ain't going anywhere.
Donnie!
Shh!
Got my hand in this voucher for a free pizza. I thought you might want to join me, you know, make up for what you said to me yesterday.
Look, I wasn't.
It's fine. You can do what you want, Donnie.
I'm not interested in her.
It's fine.
Donnie!
Hang on!
Help her.
Look, she can't just yell and get what she wants.
Donnie!
Look, shut up, man! For 2 seconds, yeah? Can you do that? Riley, go home or go to school or wherever. Just go! Move!
Hit her next time. Really show her you care.
You don't know anything about my family.
Yeah? Ask her about Cornwall.
What can this change in?
I can do it.
Yeah, and if I wanted something to drink it, you'd be the first person I asked. Andy, Donnie, we've got a delivery.
Who? I don't want to talk about it.
Just finished.
You have done a very good job.
Inspirational stuff.
So, how did they do?
Fine. All you got to do is pay me back that tenner. You can be on your way.
I don't have the money on me right now.
Do you like Italian food, Philip?